Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin melted our hearts absolutely with their impromptu moment. Since quarantining in Canada, the pair have been turning up on many Instagram lives, including one on Friday. When their followers asked them to sing a little duet, Hailey seemed to hesitate and said, "Oh, what?" And it turns out that her partner had a song already in mind. "And I will always love you," Justin began, singing with the perfect pitch, the classic 90s ballad of Whitney Houston, "I Will Always Love You." "Ooh, I can't sing," Hailey said, joining in hilariously. Justin continued to show off his incredible talent and went on singing. The song was originally composed and recorded in 1973 by Dolly Parton. The couple looked so in love as they cuddled up while talking on their live video, and with that, you can make out how much they enjoy each other's company. Hailey smiled as Justin finished singing "Yay," she said, while Justin couldn't stop himself and planted on her cheek a slew of kisses. Justin and Hailey have been posting a lot on social media since the quarantine started, even sharing pictures of his Ontario mansion from an impromptu photo shoot. The duo have also become quite the star on TikTok, learning many of the virtual dances and sharing their own videos.